You look back on it and, you know, several reasons, and, you know, starting off the game slow on both ends of the floor, but particularly offense, and not, you know, getting Christmas, and as a result, you know, leaving some things out there, some opportunities to make shots that we didn't, and just adjustments that we needed to make, and putting a lot of pressure on our defense, and knowing that they're a very good offensive group. But I thought in the second half that, you know, the fight, the resiliency, the urgency, quite honestly, that we played with, you know, was good, whether it was full court or half court, just being able to attack and you know, share the basketball a little bit more than we did previous to that.